I liked the hybrid approach of having exams for some of the learning objectives and online modules for others. And within the online modules, there is ample opportunity to apply the ideas. For instance, using the case studies, using the practice problems, using the various interesting Excel templates that the SOA has developed so that one could actually look in depth at how a particular model would work and tweak some of the assumptions. So that was very interesting.